Right, good morning, my fellow South Africans. Today we're looking at trigonometry. The focus of today's lesson will be special angles. And this is right up until from grade 10 up until grade 12. Now, if you talk about special angles, we have our special angles come from our triangles. And the first one is the one that looks like this, where we say, right.
This is called what triangle? My
triangle. Alright, so trigonometry, we established yesterday that trigonometry is, what is trigonometry? It is the study of angles and sides and the measurement of those in right angle triangles. That is basically what trigonometry is. And if we have the basic of trigonometry, meaning sine, cos, and tan. Basically,